back. As you know, the wall of the future is all about retail payments. And this Wahlberg is a great example of just that. More entertainment, more restaurants, and more events. So thank you for making all this possible for us in Trumbull. We're especially pleased that Trumbull is the very first home of a Wahlberg in Connecticut. John Sullivan, John Ciscari, and Todd Kazakowski for their investment in Trumbull and this great restaurant. So, if I could, this will be a proclamation from the town of Trumbull. And we all know that, I promise, okay? So, whereas Wahlburgers is a true family-owned restaurant, founded by executive chef Paul Wahlberg and his partners Mark and John Wahlberg, who has Wahlberg is in 30 locations throughout North America, who has Wahlberg's menu items are based on the same recipe as Paul and his 8 siblings, grew up by eating, right? They were great recipes for your mom. Yep. Whereas Wahlberg's restaurants are the restaurant of Mountain Gate Corner, whereas Wahlberg is based on success, let's give a link to a launch in a reality series on A&E. Whereas Wahlberg is an advocate to every community that serves and is dedicated to giving back. The final pass on music scope atmosphere is certainly a place to visit. And now, therefore, my dear friend, I, Vicky Tesoro, by virtue of the authority vested in me as first selectman of the town of Trumbull, do hereby proclaim June 20th, 2019 as Wahlburgers Day. We have just a couple of gifts here. This is from a cross pen from the Carpenters Union in Boston, especially for you. And we don't have a key to the town of Trumbull, but I do have a pin from the town of Trumbull. Thank you. That pen is from Mr. Glenn Marshall in back with me right here with a green shirt. Thank you. It's an honor and a privilege to meet you, and thank you for all that you do.
What an awesome turnout. You guys are the best, and let's have some fun and some food.